Well, I think most artists and writers were wanting to respond to the tragedy. The hard thing for me was to think about how I should respond. And then it became very clear that flowers have been a metaphor for me in my work from the beginning. Flowers are for good things and also for bad things. When people die, you send flowers. When they are happy, you send flowers. So it's an emotional reaction. Then a lot of people who came to the show wanted something from that painting.